project, I want us, the branch F&B Leeuwpark, to be the best in terms of the project or the branch that delivered the best project for the year. So we're going to try by all means to make sure that this project becomes a success. And you know, it's going to be a team's effort at the end of the day.
Hello, my name is Lilian Moremi from Career Coaching. I am very excited because today we are starting on a 6 month project where we are going to be doing training and mentoring of young people who are in business. As Botswana, we are moving towards a knowledge-based economy. Career Coaching, in partnership with F&B Leeuwpark Branch, we are saying we want to prepare the young people of today so that they can be better equipped to run their own businesses. So we are very, very excited about the project, and we are looking towards the whole entire process.
So really, F&B Leeuwpark Branch, we are saying we want to prepare the young people. We care about the challenges that the young people are facing. We want for when the young people enter our branch with a set face, when they go out of our branch, they feel so confident, they feel like, you know what, we've got this. You know, because simply F&B is saying, how can we help you? And F&B is indeed there for the young people. Round table discussion about mentorship. We are going to this project, everybody's going to benefit. You know, not only the mentees are going to, you know, be empowered, but each and every one of us, including myself, is going to be empowered. We are going to go to different places. And what has sustained me over the 10 years is my passion. I love what I do. Guys, yeah. Every single day I interact with young people who come and say, look, I can't find a job because of all my demo, in this village and that village, I'm very broken. We deal with a lot of demotivated young person, and somebody has to care. So, you know, what I've been doing, I've been sustained by passion, and God is amazing. Always will make the provision, no matter what. I can walk in, find computers. You know, because how long, or even I don't have access to a laptop, but I need to apply for a job. I can have access to free internet and a computer there. I can work, we can teach them how to put together their CVs. They can get a printer for free.
We're going to have two sessions then over there with me at the branch. One will be in the evening, when we are unveiling everything. It's going to meet our commitment. It's 6 months. It's going to be 6 months. I wouldn't know, I want to see myself. So we're going to need that commitment. Two meetings in the branch seven, because at that way month end, so month end, you know, we can't do anything after hours. We need to be in different locations. So for this particular one, for this one, so that we all participate. So then this will also help us to get the knowledge. We're going to meet people by law that are very impactful, more than Silong Abatswan in general. So it will be your opportunity as well for interact the level of our own network, that people you know that even still on zone. So meeting those people, asking them questions will help you in that path. So yeah, I'm looking forward to growth. I feel so small. Next year, how can I get a small ball of energy?
Hi, I'm Jennifer Jamieson, branch manager, Royal Park Youth Branch. So, is the youth doing this for other youth? It's of the youth. It's by the youth. So we are very, very, very much excited to be joining here as a career coach. This is the best that you can ever get in BW, so who wouldn't be excited? So we're going to be doing this, you know, skills are there for life. You can build offices, you can build, give them cars to run around with their business, but if they don't have the right skills, then they won't be able to do anything. So we're going the skills way.
And stay tuned for more exciting updates.
Yeah.
Cheerio!
Cheerio!